Hello, my name is Tony, and I'd like to present the prime and wipe decode feature in order to add it to Repeteer Host, specifically the Kira slicer for your DaVinci 1.0 3D printer. In order to get there, we would then go to Slicer, click on Configuration, click on Print, and then the heading we then want to go to is called G code and called Start G code. Now, the following session you need to add to your slicer is the following session. Do note that you need to change this coordinate right here to make sure that's the exact position where you want the nozzle right next to you then, okay? You then want to make sure it's about 0.4. We're going to extrude 10 millimeters. And then what you want to make sure of is the following. Okay, that seems fine. Thank you.